the research shows that there's kind of a spectrum of activation of an ecosystem, and the starting point for that activation is 1,000 active startups in an ecosystem. And so we're not nearly at that that critical mass of having that many startups. So, and maybe a little bit back to a question you just asked, which I didn't fully answer, which was, you know, what do I see for Spark kind of moving forward, is that we are trying to do our bit to achieve that critical mass. And how do we do that? So we do that through a number of different ways. You know, we connect ourselves to international marketplaces so that we can attract foreign entrepreneurs with great ideas to come to Durham and set up house and expand their businesses here.
Does that happen?
Yeah. So right now I've got, in addition to the 115 that we actively work with, we've got 85 foreign startups that are in the queue to come to Durham. I think they represent something like 32 different countries around the world. Yeah.